The trick is to tune your 12th string to an open chord, okay? An open tuning. This is tuned into open D. So it's always thumb finger, thumb finger, thumb finger. And I hammer on, I pull off on two on strings 6, 5, and 4. You can also slide to 4 on all these strings. You just play, okay? 0, 2, 4. That's everything I'm doing.